Here we're gonna make an elevator to our Glommen shopping center. And we start with elevators at this bank. First elevator is this pair of Koenigsegg. Elevator disappeared. Whoa, it's a very long way down. Here it is. Going down to parking garage 1. I like the hash stop this make. Here we're going down to the parking garage. Whoa! Alright, going up to the Glommen shopping floor. I should go to the floor indicator. Next elevator is finally here. Here it is, the elevator. It's another parking garage elevator with a new frame. But still with the old button. It's a very old 80s S-series elevator. I can tell the lockers is very old. Kinda interesting. There it is. Seems to be very overused, I mean. Very overused. Well, I think I skipped this one. I'll take the next one. I couldn't find any map, but here's another pair of cynical elevators on 57. It's very nice. There it goes. It's back, and it comes empty. Going down to G1. Here it goes. This elevator is free for use right now. Time for the next elevator. N61, we're gonna use the next pair of scenic elevators. Here's what I call the ice cube. It begins with the going down first. Down to G1, the garage floor. Going all the way up to 9. Is there another long way down to the parking garage, waiting for our elevator? Here it is already. Now the ice cube. Going down to the Global Shopping Center. and for the next elevator. Next one is this elevator. I feel unsure of this one. I skip this one for this time. This is a hydraulic elevator, Modernas Magnusson. Big dump, lovely. This elevator got a bumper. Next elevator is this trio. Very beautiful. They keep the frame but got new fixtures or buttons, a new door, a speaker, a new floor indicators outside.
Plan 1,
garage plan. We're up to 9.
Plan 9.
This empty cafeteria. And here's the Larry logo. Let's go. Let's see. I think we're going down to 4.
Plan 4.
That's it. Hopp igen, jag vill jobba. Ta.
Man kan köra några events.
That's it.